Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. This tutorial is on how to center text in After Effects. I'm actually going to show you how to center a lot more than just text, but we're going to focus on text for this tutorial. So in After Effects here, I have a comp with this text layer in it, and I want to center it. So first we need to center the text in the text layer, then we want to center the text layer itself. So find the paragraph panel. If you don't see that, go under Window and find Paragraph. And then you'll want to click on this guy, the Center Text option, just like you would for Word or Outlook or whatever. And now our text is centered in the layer itself. Now we want to center the layer. So if we find the Align panel, also if you don't see it, go under Window, find Align, and it should pop right up. We can click on this icon to align our layer horizontally, and then this icon to align it vertically. And there you go. That's how to center text in After Effects. If you have other elements that you want to center, use that align panel to center them or line them up. If you have multiple layers, you can mess around in there as well. But hopefully you learned something from this, something short and sweet, how to center text in After Effects. If you found this video helpful, I would appreciate it if you could give it a thumbs up. That helps other people find it. And if you want to see more videos like this one, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any new videos. All right, guys, that's it. Take care of yourselves, go drink some water, and I'll see you around in the next video. All right, bye.